Hello YouTube, this is Grimaldar bringing you a tutorial about, well, this thing here. First let me show you how it works. So, this is a TNT cannon. It's fairly standard, it's nothing new. Shoots TNT. You can use that same sort of design to make a sand cannon. Shoots sand. Okay, so here is how I used the same sort of things in this Rube Goldberg-esque machine. Thanks for watching. That was my Rube Goldberg machine using sand cannons.